violation of my rights. You went into my house. You went into my home. You went into my home without being welcomed into my home.
Hello.
Hi.
So we're getting a call from your son saying you guys are kicking him out.
I actually just got home. He has a warrant out for his arrest.
Right.
Out of
possibly not doing the court or something.
Yep, that's right. Yep, that is right.
He's calling us saying you're kicking him out of the house.
I just got home from court. Like, literally just walked out of the house. It's been my sister. And he actually hasn't been allowed in my house because he did this. The last time, and I had to do a well check because I was at work, so I did tell her not to open the door if he came back, if I'm not here. Okay, well, either way, he has worn out for his arrest, so you guys can deal with it. Okay?
So, as a mother?
Okay, I gotta go, okay? Right.
So, I'm pretty sure I know which warrant it is. It was for the incident a couple weeks ago.
Yeah. Here, I'm gonna come outside.
He's not coming to go on the flat for that.
Okay. It's not a warrant for that. It was a warrant today because he failed to show up for court. So let me explain to you, officer, what's been going on, okay? So first off, he's kicked my door down before.
Okay.
The whole entire thing. The other day I was at work,
okay,
and I can't leave work to come and see what's going on. I have small baby children here.
Okay.
And he did this to my door while I was gone. So he has a warrant out for his arrest out of Adams County right now for failure to appear. And the judge specifically told me, I told her everything that happened, as I'm telling you.
Okay.
And am I kicking him out now? Yeah, he has a warrant out for his arrest. He's not welcome in my home until he gets that taken care of.
Okay.
Okay.
You can't do that.
Yes, I can. He's a fugitive. Yes, I can.
You can call. Listen.
Yes,
listen.
I can. What?
I listen to you.
Okay, what?
You can call us if he comes, but you cannot say you can't come in. And if you lock him out, he can kick your door to get in because he lives here.
Okay, I'm going to tell you something. He may not kick my door.
Okay.
Okay?
If you lock him out, he can.
Okay, I didn't lock him out. My sister did. If he is being a havoc, well, my sister is here babysitting my children.
Okay.
He is not welcome here.
She needs to call us. You can't kick him out.
Oh, we did call you. We did call. We did a well check. They came. The officer came in. You can check that.
Okay.
The officer came and did that. He hasn't been home since until today.
Okay.
Today he was locked out again, and the reason that he was locked out was because I wasn't home. When I'm home, then he can come.
That's not how
okay.
this works.
Too bad, so sad. Goodbye.
No, that's not how, ma'am. Listen, that
you
is not how.
You need to leave out of my house.
Stop.
I am. You do not have any permission to go into my
Stop.
House.
Stop.
You have no permission
Stop.
To go into my house.
That's really important.
Can you please let me go?
No, because now
Close
you're under arrest.
Close that door. Close that door. What am I under arrest
Stop,
for?
Stop, you're under arrest. Because you just shoved me.
I did not shove you. I told
it's
you to get
video.
Out of my house. I told you to get
It's on video.
You have no right to come into my home.
It's on video.
Hold my hair. You have no right to come into my home. You have absolutely no right to come into my home.
That's really 4-3-1 in custody.
Get me out of these cuffs.
No, you're going to jail.
I am not going to jail.
You are going to jail.
Get. Get me out
Stop.
Of these cuffs.
Stop.
Brina. 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 Open the door, Brina. And get this all on video. Brina. Get this
Stop.
All on video.
Stop pulling away from me.
I'm not pulling away.